in earlier trips, I had been, first of all, on a trip with Kirsten, on a lecture tour, in fact, through Japan, landing, of course, first at Tokyo, and then going right over to the southwest, the extreme island there at Hiroshima and Nagasaki. And in case you don't immediately remember the geography of Japan, it's a succession of islands going up the eastern coast of Asia. And the largest island, the one that Tokyo is on, has a chain of mountains, so there's a, the two coastal sides are somewhat separated. Right at the top is Hokkaido, and down in the west is another large island.